Okay. Let's try for a little change in perspective. Maybe this will help you guys a little bit. Now what I want you to do is go ahead and stand up. And you're gonna move to the couch over here. We're gonna flip you upside down, and I want you to continue your conversation upside down. Now, what is your involvement in the band?
Oh, I'm not in the band. I have nothing to do with that.
Okay, chauffeur?
Occasionally, but that's not really the issue. I'm actually here because, well, our roommate Joel is missing, and I just kind of feel like something has happened. I'm worried he might be lost, and I'm trying to see if maybe you could help us locate him somehow or try to figure out, you know.
Let's move to this.
Look, all I'm saying is just, I mean, you say boom tap, boom boom tap, and I say.
Peter, let's see. This will work. He's been missing for 6 months, right?
6 months. I between like a week and 6 months, I'm not really sure.
Well, the longer he goes missing, the easier it's going to be if we have more people here, especially if they're mutual friends. So this may work better if we call in Mark and David.
Are you sure they would help with this? Or, I don't, are you, is that a good idea?
Let's join hands. Where is Joel? Joel, where?
Take a stroll through your mind sometime. You'll be surprised at what you might find.
I see a bathroom, donuts. It's like he's on the toilet, and Krispy Kreme donuts. He's out. He's out. I lost him. I lost him, guys.
Don't order the slam burger. He's ordering the slam burger. Joel, it's a grand slam on a burger. Don't order it. Joel, where are you going? Where are you going? Where are we going?
Take a stroll through your mind sometime.
Here I am.
You're not Joel.
Do you guys want to go to IHOP?
I just got a text from Joel. He wants to know when we're picking him up from the 7-Eleven. He's waiting by the slushy machine. Oh yeah, we left him in the 7-Eleven, remember? Yeah.
That's in Ohio.
Yeah, that was like 4 months ago. Oh man, I've got so many messages from him. I should check this more often.
You're so forgetful.
I don't know, sometimes.
Yeah, you need one of those iPhones. Yeah. Everything.
All right, well, I guess you better go get him now.
Yeah, go Ohio.
Oh, I'm scared.
I'm just eating slushies all the time.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I do what I can. Thank you for coming.
Okay, so in this song, I think I'm going to do something like boom, ba, boom, ba, boom, ba,
okay.
Boom, ba.
Yeah, like, and I'll be like boom, pa, boom, pa, boom, boom, pa, boom, pa, boom, pa, boom.
Yeah. I like that. Okay.
I like it.
You want to try it out?
Yeah. You want to wrap it up? One, two, one, two, three, four.
Healer that we went to. So, let's see. It's going to cost us $4,800. Holy shit!
Not good.
Whoa.
Oh man, that's a lot of money.